that's the sad thing is, you know, it's not like anyone willingly wants to pay 85 million for a Pogba, but that's just the market. Oh, what a goal.
He's not hit on the toe, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.